Welcome back, guys. So, yeah, welcome back to control. I've not gotten that yet. Where to? Okay.
Hope is asked us to dock.
Like I said before, the janitor is a friendly face.
Oh. What's up with this janitor, man?
The maintenance sector is the janitor domain. If I can find Ati here, he can help me reach the override. Maybe it was you who got me to get out of this house with the lockdown man. Maybe it was Ati. It felt like he made the elevator appear that took me to Trench's office. Is Ati guiding me too? The directorial override is right there, in the control room. How do we get there?
I don't know. Yep, lensing it right now. There we go. Well, for me at least. Oh, Melina's mouth.
Let's go that way.
What's the point then?
Let's see the Hiss keep up with me now.
Thank you. Yeah, let's just head to the janitor's office. Well, I feel like I've kept him waiting long enough. And I knew that'd be somewhere around here. Open up the door.
Well done. You got the job. It's place for congratulations. Yippee, Sadhana. It happened in the last drop. I truly need an assistant.
Funny thing is, I've been a janitor. I'm more at home in that role than as the director. Only Ati here seems to see that.
Yeah, hi, Ati. Look, we need to get the lockdown lifted, otherwise I can't get to the other sectors. Can you help me get to the override?
Yes, yes. Easy peasy. It's just around the corner. But first, we need to get you working. Very small couple of hours job.
Something tells me it's gonna be more than that.
Yeah.
You think there's a doctorate in this? I can tell you are not yesterday's Krause's son. That's why you're made a great assistant. Very well. I'll hit the facts on the day.
Okay.
Nämä myös on perkele suoraan, that this house has a vermin problem. A bad one. They've already messed up the cooling pumps. And the power generators of a power plant, and the pensioner inside is starting to feel the band around his head tighten. The situation needs to be fixed before the plant blows up and we all disappear like a fart in Sahara.
I'll do my best to keep up with this. Fix the cooling pumps and the power generators, otherwise the power plant won't run.
But don't you worry. I've left you clear instructions.
Okay.
You'll catch the end of the trip before I go to my vacation. The work's on the dashboard here. You can do late, then you have time.
Vacation? Right.
Yes, no one's gonna cancel my holiday or she's gonna rather. But don't worry, you'll take care of it and soon this crisis gonna be last winter snow.
Probably.
Better go now, so you don't have to run with your head as your third leg. The door in the back leads to the plant.
The door in the back. That's great. Thank you, Ati.
Okay, this is actually quite fast. Oh, freeze because of that. Where do I put this? Huh. Too laggy. Oh. Like in the gateway, huh? It is fire, I guess. I see it in. Actually, I've only got some level points, so... Should be good to go.
I don't like that sound.
No, they don't like more than that. Vision, I'm feeling.
Damn, that was explosive. What are you next? This? Where would I put this?
Shit! What now?
My old enemy, the clock, is blocking the pipes. You need to deal with that shit. He is very clever. He's trying to sneak in. We got him caught with his hand in the fist. Where do you want me to go?
We need to fix this thing ASAP.
There will be fights like this all the time.
Oh,
gonna just keep trashing up the area. I've always hated these things. Oh, that's the end. See you guys. Yeah, a little bit of a lag there, but it's all good.
Jesse Faden. I'm here to perform the directorial override to get the lockdown lifted.
Yeah. Chief Arish, FBC Security. I'm just... Oh, hang on, we have a new director. It's a pleasure, ma'am.
Yeah.
Let's skip the formalities, please.
Right. Faden, ma'am. Look, as you can probably tell, it's a bit of a shit show down here. We've been holding our ground, but whatever's gotten into our buddies has them wrecking the coolant pumps and the power converters. The NSC keeps overheating, and my crews keep getting shot before they have a chance to make any repairs.
NSC?
Oh, sorry. Bureau jargon. It's what we call the power plant. You know, the big rumbling metal thing? Salvador, head of security, asked me to protect it in case of an attack. See, what's inside is dangerous. Dr. Darling seemed to know it'd be a target.
Darling? He's here?
No, he came down a few days ago, before everything went to hell. He was out of it, smelled like a bar mat. He was ranting about vulnerabilities and how he only had one large-scale HRA, but that he needed it somewhere else. Still, at least he gave us these personal HRAs before he left. Hey, did I mention that he was tearing his clothes off? Crazy dude.
Darling knew the hiss was coming.
Listen, I love playing 20 questions as much as the next guy, but we have got to get the water and electrical systems repaired before this baby blows. I'll have my guys unlock the doors out of here for you.
I'll take care of it. You stay and keep the hiss away from the plant if you can.
Let's do this.
Hiss? That's what we're calling him? That's catchy. Listen, the radios aren't working, so if you find my boss Salvador out there, could you please ask him what the plan is? I'm sure he will have one by now.
I'll keep
an eye on the hiss.
He sure has a lot of faith in his boss.
Try to stay alive.
Okay, so we head up. Thank you. Hmm.
Itching for some real action.
Thank you. Thank you.